Greetings and welcome back to Long War 2. We are in South Africa, Operation Bloodbreaker, VIP Rescue, and this is not a stealth mission. This is actually a combat mission. And what kind of combat? You can expect big scale combat. I mean, at least on my side. I don't think Advent is bringing enough people.
Advent is holding a VIP of some importance to the resistance movement, and the spokesman has asked that we intercept the transport vehicle and rescue the target. We'll have to take out any hostile forces protecting the package to secure the area.
Yeah, that's the plan. Take out any hostile forces. Which also means this is probably gonna be the squad that I'll send immediately on this liberation mission that just had popped up. Get them out there, get them to do summer missions. Train their team play. I think the only downside of this squad is at the moment they don't have a ranger, but they have double gunners. Which is fine, I guess.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Okay, 11 enemies on the map. So we got a Rattler here. It's kind of a bit boxed in, so let's start moving the others. That doesn't look like a safe spot to stand. Also, wow. Okay, that could have been way, way worse than expected if I moved there. So, but Mr. Mitchell has an SMG, so he can sneak up all the way down here.
Location confirmed.
Yes, he can. Okay, so then now Rattler can. Like, look, from here it looks like that's a safe tile.
Heading out.
Very strange. Okay, no additional enemies found so far. Okay, Mr. Gusev. Please don't find any civilians. Thank you. I mean, okay, you found some, but it shouldn't matter all that much.
Okay. It is getting crowded.
Oh yes, it is. So that's five of the enemies, although I think there might be a third one that we just didn't see there. Okay, Hurricane.
Heading to that location.
Hang on, isn't Caroline our officer? For some reason, okay, for some reason officer role switched to Rattler. Last mission it was the other way around. They both are the same rank. So that's a bit, probably just have to
rolling out.
Just have to train Caroline a bit more, so that she's always the commanding officer.
Got it.
Anyway, set up, and I guess next turn we'll probably engage, depending on where and how they all move.
Push them back.
And where and how new guys show up. That is that going to flank Rattler? No, it's not. That obviously complicates things. Okay, so those guys are no longer where they used to be. You're stuck. I mean, you do have a shot on all three of those guys, but I don't think we have any sniper shots. So what I'm thinking is that we... No, you can't jump over that thing. That's a shame. How about we open this door? Can probably get you in here. Okay, we need one more turn for setup here, that's obvious.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Jones can... Let's get it close, yeah. Oh, you spot something new. Great, Archon and Sectoid Commander. So maybe his mission... maybe they did bring enough to actually provide some kind of challenge here. Should probably just keep my mouth shut.
To that location.
Now, Mr. Nuke, I wish I could somehow get over there. What's the best spot for you? Kind of depends on where the enemy goes, right? Tempted to try something with this back here. Depending on where they move, might not have a shot at all. Okay, I mean, I'm literally in position to already hack. Ah, okay, maybe one move away from hacking this. So let's take our time. Let's not rush things needlessly.
Confirmed. Scanning.
Play it safe-ish.
On Overwatch.
And also get you into some kind of perfect sniper position. Can hit all the things. Can you grapple over there?
Gonna have to climb that thing? Get going.
Overwatch.
Okay, and you need obviously to get out of there.
Understood. Moving out. Moving to Overwatch. I've got you covered.
You guys wouldn't just clump up like that. Oh, they are moving away, okay. So they will not be part of the initial party. They might be. Okay, that's a bit of a problem, because if we open up now, that group of two is going to activate. So interestingly enough, I'm not getting discovered here, despite being in plain line of sight, because there's some kind of door that's actually closed, I guess. But here I get discovered because I'm next to a door which is maybe not closed. Who understands this game? Nuke. Am I feeling confident enough to take on these four dudes, these two, and these two at the same time? I'm having some concerns here.
On the move. I'm covering that area.
Whoa. I mean, you're telling me this is not gonna break concealment if you jump through the window? That seems like a lie. Okay, I want you to go there. There. Then there. Ah, maybe not. Ho-hum. Complete indecisive. It's just a watch.
Eyes on the prize.
See where they are next turn and then go from there.
Scanning.
I'm on the move. Overwatch.
Someone I kind of want to have in a position where you can maybe shredstorm in a really nice way. Yeah, they are gonna trigger. Open fire! That's all shots on that officer.
Shot failed to connect.
Yeah. Oh, they're also joining the party. Congratulations, you just activated the whole map. Dumbass. Okay. It's fine, it's fine, it's gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. We've had worse. Okay, first things first. That heavy mech needs to go. Oh, and rather his Overwatch. Got 100% on the Archon, and we don't really see anything else. Not my best sniper position, I'd say. Question is, who's gonna hit me with Overwatch there? question is rather who's not going to hit me. I mean, if I want to shred storm, I probably want to hit those four guys at least, right? Okay, we got 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Not sure if I'll be able to deal with the Archon this turn. If he does his fly up to the sky thing, that's fine-ish. So let's take a shot at this guy. Which was not enough to kill him. That's a great start. That Shredstorm cannon, huh? Telling me this is a safe-ish move. I mean, he can easily flank me. Maybe come in here?
Understood.
Now, before I do that, I probably want to rapid deploy a flashbang. In a way that kind of hits something. Yeah, that seems good enough. About that one. How can I capitalize on that? Okay, the problem is obviously the guy in the back with the Overwatch Shock Trooper. The problem, the only problem we have. Lots of red sentinel. So let's... 8 protocol. We have threat assessment. Okay, still 8 protocol ourselves. No cover. And combat protocol, one of the Overwatchers. Let's say this trooper. It's one of the rare situations where interference would have been great, so you can get rid of both Overwatches. Now, Mr. Mitchell, impact fields costs an action. Not even sure. I was thinking about going here and burning these three guys. That triggers those two overwatches. Nah, let's not. I don't suppose you reach anything from here, no? Okay, so that pulls probably that overwatch. To see. Okay, one move brings me out of range of the sectoid commander. So if I can get somehow rid of that Sentinel Overwatch with the three actions that I still have remaining. I mean, I could obviously command combat protocol to get that watch removed. Need to move somewhere where I then have line of sight on you. So what else do we have? Fall back. Like, it's not showing me that it will break my concealment, but I feel like jumping through a window probably does.
That's affirmative. I'm spotted.
Yeah. So, I mean, I like all the new additions to Gotcha again, but if it kind of gets rid of the kind of important additions, then it's a bit... a bit terrible. Not gonna lie. Okay, combat protocol, it was, I think, this guy? Oh, this guy? Means I can do something like this.
Not a problem.
Let's see. Well, who would have guessed? The flamethrower is completely useless there. This will end my turn, so yes, it is an action. Shot with a freaking laser stem gun. I mean, I can probably hit at least the officer. That's not gonna do as much as I wanted to do. Can at least trench gun something. Okay, it's not showing me that I pull overwatches simply because I don't see the sectoid. Alternative idea.
Move out.
Let's get some civilians away. Okay, I think saturation fire should be able to hit these three. Even if it doesn't highlight. Okay. But it also hits the freaking truck where our VIP is in. So maybe we have to do it like this. Yeah, okay. Which means... Is that the first sergeant? Lightning hands on the first sergeant. Freaking tactical sense. Hang on a second. Maybe. Can do some good here with a flashbang.
Flashbang!
Well, that was absolutely not worth it. Okay. The good news is that guy is kind of flanked, and I think, is it his tile that's on fire? He might set himself on fire if he moves. So this is our last action.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Come on. Okay, yeah, just run in here.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
So we can take a regular shot for 64, we can do stun gunning for 100% on the Vanguard, or 52 on the Shock Trooper, who's the only one kind of he's not controlled at the moment. I'm thinking that's the biggest threat right now.
Target stunned.
Okay, so we managed to kill two enemies. Three. Yeah, what? Well, how? Yeah, okay, so he set himself on fire, that's fine. How did the sector shoot from there to there? Also, where's my cover? Where is that high cover? So the sectoid... Okay. I'm not even going to try to understand that shot.
Fire's getting worse here!
Poisoned. I do have a Skulljack, huh? Maybe that could be a big help. I mean, someone will need to probably run that Overwatch. Did I give you a proper sword? I did. You cannot reach the commander. Oh, you have damage control? That's nice. Okay, what do we have here? We've got a hail of bullets. So we could come over here and kill the overwatching guy.
Tired of waiting around.
Who obviously has covering fire?
This looks interesting.
I mean, how about we take some more drastic measures?
This one's for you.
Oh, killed that dude. Because 0.7, whatever it was showing me, okay, never mind. Scatter, yeah. That scatter looked like it was way more than the scatter it was showing me. Although, if that's the impact and I targeted here, yeah. It's okay. It's okay, game. I can understand you. The only way I can flank this guy is from here. And even if a flank, he's not really... don't do enough damage. I don't have rapid fire yet. Okay, so talk about doing enough damage. You do damage. Got a 70 on that Archon. Okay, I think the most effective thing that we can do right now is to run for Skull Mine against that trooper. He's full health. Don't really have much else I can do against him.
Moving to access.
For large intel. Now, you had... I could flash the officer or the Great Archon. I could conceal, then this is 100%. Leaving us with these two guys and the sectoid. If you can burn that guy, actually.
Toasty.
He's burning, so okay, he's taken care of. So you're not gonna do 14 damage. But the shock trooper only has a single action when he revives, so he might just run away from the flank. Okay, so that still leaves you and the sectoid to exchange pleasantries here. We don't have enough ammo for hail. Could blow up the car, but that doesn't do much. I'd say the best thing we can probably do is just chain shot and hope for the best. Huh. 50-50. Yeah, what's the worst that could happen? I mean, either I don't kill him this turn, or I really don't kill him this turn. You gotta be kidding me. Okay.
Now you see me.
Okay, we're gonna conceal, so we have 100% against this Archon. Yeah, we're standing in the middle of the street, out in the open. But sometimes you have to break some eggs if you want to make biscuit.
Target neutralized. Position compromised.
Or something like that. Okay, that's not gonna do it, but 1 HP. Still burning, okay? Still burning. That's fine, so you two guys are not doing anything. You are raising zombies or something? I'm not even sure. Oh, it burns, it burns. You're taking a shot. That's with damage control. He just hit for 13. Seriously. He did 9 damage through 4 armor with... I mean, damage control reduces also damage by 2? Oh no, I just gained 2 armor. Huh. That's just bullshit.
This one is finished.
Okay, that was a messy mission. I mean, it's not over yet, but mostly. He should be burning for one more turn, right? Now I think he takes damage, but then stops burning. Okay, sectoid. Can I maybe combine this with something useful? Move here, pick up the loot, then slash the sectoid.
Good copy. Moving on target. Got the goods.
That didn't do much. Or rather, not enough. To revive here, or rather stabilize.
On the move. Nothing's broken, you're fine.
Nothing's broken, she's fine.
Back in.
53 doesn't feel super. Okay, you also can't reach that guy. Okay, you know what? This needs to happen.
Nice.
head of bullets on the sectoid. Okay. Then, Nanook. Oh, you are out of ammo. Can your saturation fire hit this guy? It can.
Wouldn't walk through here.
Missed, but it gave us an opening. Literally. So Rebecca, come down here and take a pistol shot at that guy. Let's bring you over here to pick up the to pick up Hurricane, because Caroline needs to do the hacking.
Getting a little too warm over here.
Whatever you say.
This is like the day of messy missions for me. The evac over there, okay.
Let's do this.
At least we know the map is free now.
Bundled up.
I will take care of it.
But yeah, that's gonna be some sickbay time here for quite a few people.
I am reloading. I'll be watching.
Okay, no reinforcements, that's fine, so we can just continue running for now.
Got it covered.
Okay, here we go. This way.
Just gonna be in a position if reinforcements show up that we have like
done.
Good overview of the situation. Sammy boy.
Move!
You need to move. Actually, Stanislav, you can
moving to designated coordinates.
Bring you over there.
Moving to position.
Over here, you've got a hack on this thing.
I'll take a look.
Supplies or intel? I think we're going with intel.
I'm in.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
So what was the other hack? I think that's another intel chance. So yeah, sure, take it. Never mind.
Can't get through. Moving to Overwatch.
Reinforcements incoming. This is where it gets interesting. I mean, we could probably be out next turn, so we don't have to fight them.
Let's move already. Got it covered.
Not good. Not gonna steady and just gonna take a shot on the Overwatch.
On my way.
Bring the injured soldier out.
That's affirmative. I'll handle it.
Packing it in.
You kind of need to
got it.
Get a move on, lady. So, get the VIP out.
Moving to designated position.
Go!
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Enemy contact.
That's a nasty group. Oh, it was a nasty group. That's the spirit. Okay, can you make it to evac? Yeah. Do we just evac out? Probably. Unless we can get like a guaranteed kill, probably not. Yeah, let's just get out of here.
Roger that.
Probably gonna misclick if I don't get out here now.
I'm on the move.
And then someone else is gonna be injured or something like that. Let's make sure everybody can reach.
I'm all over it.
George's already out. Nuke.
You got it.
Rolling. Packing it in. Getting out of here.
Heading home.
Well, that was
target confirmed.
I mean, not a complete disaster, but could have been better.
Mission accomplished.
Especially since I do have plans to take this squad out to another mission. Well, I guess Stanislav is not coming along, and neither is Maria. That sectoid crit through high cover in a position where I'm not even sure why he had line of sight in the first place and destroyed our cover object. It's like the worst possible shot that you can receive. But I think the VIP that we rescued was a soldier, so maybe we can take her out on that next mission. Let's see where we're standing. Gravely wounded for 24 days. No promotions. Well, one promotion. And also gravely wounded 23 days. Alright. I think shooty type shinobi was the idea here. So do we try something like implacable serial? We'll move to flank, get a nice shot with Hunter's Instinct, like Lone Wolf flank, Hunter's Instinct, get a kill, implacable allows her to move again, serial allows her to take another shot. I'm a big fan of tactical sense, but yeah, maybe that could work. Obviously, then with a proper rifle, not with a submachine gun. Yeah, this might just work. You got something between your teeth there, Usher. And you're also shaken. And you are... That's an assault? You are an assault. With 18 mobility. And literally no aim. Sergeant Assault. Do you try to build you as an electroshocker? Okay, welcome to the squad for now. That's quite an ugly nose, isn't it? That's much better. Okay, we were looking at this thing, right? Liberation, neutralized target, 8 days. Get additional contact, yeah.
Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
So, how are you guys feeling? Who else do we want to take here? So, I think... Cynthia can help out here. And then maybe Rattler. Again. I mean, having a shinobi is obviously nice. Or Usher. Maybe both? Don't think that will work with both. Probably just boost it. Yeah, I think let's take this. I'm just not sure why it again selects Rattler then as the commanding officer instead of Caroline. Probably because she has a higher soldier rank, right? Yeah, she's gunnery sergeant. Caroline is staff sergeant. With a combat awareness PCS. Right, I wanted to build her as an Overwatcher. Back in the days. And we still had dreams. No, you're gonna hack. Okay, yeah, let me just, you know what, I'm gonna put a cut in here. I'm gonna build this out, set this on a mission, do some scanning, and so when we get back into this, it's gonna be some other mission that's probably close to finishing. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.